Students, in previous lecture we have seen construction and working of Wheatstone's network and its balancing condition. What is that balancing condition? Ratio of resistances R1 to R2 is equal to R3 to R4 when no current is passing through this galvanometer. In this lecture we are going to see practical application of Wheatstone's network, and that is post office box. So let us see construction and working of post office box. This is circuit diagram to determine unknown resistance by using post office box. A post office box or PO box consists of three arms, AB, BC and AD. Resistances in these three arms are adjustable. Now these two arms AB and BC are called ratio arms. These arms contain resistances 10, 100, 1000 ohm each. Matlab AB aur BC dono arm mein 10, 100 and 1000 resistances there. Jo ki tum log select karoge, that resistance we can select. Matlab if we put key in this point, so resistance of 10 ohm is selected. This third arm AD contains resistances from 1 ohm to 5000 ohm, and whatever desired value we want we can select it. Abhi the unknown resistance whose value is to be determined is connected between point D and C, and it forms fourth arm of this PO box. Other than this, two tap keys are also there, key K1 and key K2. When key K1 is tapped, isko hum log agar press karte hain, to it gets connected with point B. And when key K2 is pressed, it gets connected with point A. This post office box works on the principle of Wheatstone's bridge. So let us compare this post office box with Wheatstone bridge. In Wheatstone's network, between point A and B, R1 is connected. Same way, between point A and B in post office box, resistance which we can select is treated as R1. Between point B and C, resistance R2 is connected. Here, between point B and C, resistance which we select is treated as R2. Between point A and D, resistance R3 is connected. We select resistance between point A and D, it can be treated as R3. Between point D and C, fourth resistance R4 is connected. Between point D and C, unknown resistance is connected whose value is to be determined, and it is treated as fourth resistance. Between point D and B, galvanometer is connected. Here between point B and D, galvanometer is connected through this key. जैसे ही हम लोग key K1 को tap करेंगे तो यहाँ पे galvanometer is connected between point B and D. If we press key K2, तो cell connect हो जाता है between point A and C. Same way here between point A and C, cell is connected. तो this post office box is similar construction to that of what? Wheatstone's network. So here when no current passes through this, we take R1 upon R2 is equal to R3 upon R4. So same balancing condition is taken in post office box when this galvanometer shows zero deflection. Aur wo condition kaise rahegi? Resistance between AB upon resistance between BC is equal to resistance between points AD upon resistance between point D and C. Let us see its working now. To determine unknown resistance of this wire DC, select suitable values of resistances from arm AB and BC. Then select suitable value of resistance from third arm AD and tap keys K1 and K2. Now while tapping, remember you have to press key K1 first. So because of that, galvanometer gets connected with point B, and then press key K2 so that this point A gets connected with cell and to the point C through this cell. Now by tapping this key K1 first, then key K2, selecting proper value of resistance in the arm AD, null deflection is obtained in the galvanometer. Galvanometer zero deflection bata raha hai. It means that this bridge is balanced. Now use balancing condition and calculate unknown resistance X. By balancing condition, we get resistance of arm AB upon resistance of arm BC is equal to resistance of arm AD upon resistance of arm DC. That is, R1 upon R2 is equal to R3 upon R4. Where R4 is unknown resistance X, so this formula is rearranged and unknown value of resistance X can be calculated by knowing values R1, R2 and R3. Now once we know unknown resistance of that wire DC, we can calculate its specific resistance of material of that wire. The specific resistance of material of wire DC can be calculated by formula. Rho is equal to X pi R square upon L. Pi R square is area of cross section of that wire, which can be calculated by knowing radius R of that wire and length of the wire capital L. Length of the wire can be measured by using meter scale, and radius of wire can be measured by using screw gauge. It can be obtained by using screw gauge. So in this way, we can determine specific resistance of material of wire by using post office box. Post office box circuit diagram, construction, working to determine unknown resistance of wire, and then by that we can calculate specific resistance of material of the wire.